Hello and welcome to the 10th annual Auction of Price here at Clay. Usually we have these auctions on a Monday, but today is a special because of our brave Colonial Marines, who are returning home now. Yeah! Okay, our first item up for auction is this fiberglass shell. Is that for sale? Where was it found? It was told in the dark days that these were a way of sacrificing us to the gods. It was found in a weird rock formation a few months ago. Who knows? Okay, what are my bids? Make me an offer. But that's Then boom! Knocked his head clean off! That was a freaking badass thing you did! Yeah, he tends to do that. Pfft! Don't make fun just because you lost your arm. Because of you! Bullshit! You fell on that mine! The one that you threw me on! Hey, Anthony!
Yeah?
How far are we from Earth? You know?
Well, not far, Sergeant Ripley. We have a transmission.
A what?
Yeah. One of our Clay sentiments has gone offline.
Okay.
Standard protocol states that when any nearby settlement goes offline, the nearest vessel must investigate. Nevertheless, we must. We don't know why they went offline, so we are taking any precautions by taking a large amount of weaponry just because we can.
Alright! I'll go tell the others. Guys, calm down! I'm surprised to see that you're still in the Marine Corps! How dare you! Now, knock it off! That's enough. Okay, now we have news that one of the settlements has gone offline. And, well, we are going to investigate. Because these losers don't know how to handle themselves. Good! I've been needing something to take my anger out on.
We don't know if there's something to shoot anyway. Just be prepared.
Yes, Sergeant Harrison Ripley. Saddle up and let's go!
Hoorah!
This could cause a lot of damage to someone.
I guess I'm support again. Oh well. Couldn't live without me.
Kaboom! Haha! Alright!
Classic M41A pulse rifle, just for me. It's a one-way ticket to hell and back.
Okay, we will split up into two teams. Anthony and Reynold.
Alright.
And Isaac and Logan.
Okay.
I want you to search around for anybody with information.
Anything? No, nothing yet.
Wait!
There's something.
What's the position?
Oh, okay.
Poor guy. What happened to him? No one deserves to die like that.
Maybe we should report back this?
Okay, everyone regroup back to me. From what I have heard so far, we are going to go this way. Logan, you'll have to lead. Alright? What's the reading?
Nothing.
Guys?
Whoa.
I've got movement! Where, man? What is that thing?
Thing we're here to kill.
How many are there? There are hundreds of them. Hundreds! Okay, everybody get ready. Oh man. Oh no. Oh man. Oh man. Oh no. I'm not up for this shit. Isaac, no!
Fire!
Kill them all! Good men so far. Isaac was the best soldier I knew, and now he's dead! Crying about it won't help. Then what the hell are we supposed to do? Well, we kill all of them at once. I'm alright with that. If we find a way how. It won't be long before they break in. I know a place where you can kill them all! And who are you? Austin, now come with me, quickly! Just follow me! Oh man, I got a big signal! We're very close. Just stay with me. Don't worry. Huh? No! Whoa! Die, you ugly mother!
I'm fine.
How are we gonna kill all these things anyway? By killing the queen. The queen is the source.
Queen?
The one that lays eggs. We have to get to the queen, set an explosion. then they all die around her.
Let's go for it. It's our only hope.
We are really close to the queen. They're all around her. Okay, everybody, just stay away from the eggs. They're very dangerous. Dying!
Charges now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it. Set it. Quick! Quick, before they kill us both. Okay, okay.
Wait, what?
It's ready! Take it!
Got it.
I am so sorry.